My name is Olivia Fontes, and I chose ice skating shoes because how often do you see a painting with ice skating shoes? This is an opaque painting, and I had a lot of fun doing this assignment. I won second place in mixed media at the Wichita Independent League Art Show.